Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will do a watercolor still life. So first of all, sketch the still life with a light pencil. I'm also uploading a video on how to sketch a still life. You can go through that video. I will also share the link of that video in the bio. Erased all the unnecessary drawing. Now we will start coloring. So here I am using cake colors and Camlin brushes. You can first paint the surface with a little bit of water. Just apply it with a big brush. Color the subject accordingly. We will start with the first tone. Like here, I am using Persian blue with a little mix of burnt umber to give a Stillife effect. For that, you can just mix a little bit of Persian with the relevant color. Like here, it's Viridian green, so I'm using Viridian green with the little mixture of Persian. shadow and the light. These are the main basic things which we have to take care while drawing or coloring. Life is almost done. You can make seeds by using any normal marker. This is just a random watercolor still life which I have done. You can also do detailing. Okay, thanks for watching and kindly subscribe my channel.